Hey, at least we're together this time.
Yeah, we
We keep
are.
getting tied up and captured, but at least we weren't here for 6 months and we're also,
Yeah.
in the same room, so that's good.
Six fucking months.
But this place looks a little more, test lasers and stuff
Yeah, I
on
like the other one
you-ish.
better.
I should have been able to see through his lies.
That one looked a little more
This is all my
homely,
homely,
I
yeah.
guess.
That's okay though.
Just following orders, right?
We'll just get captured again in a couple of days.
I'm sure we'll get out of this just fine.
Yeah, I mean,
Seen.
this one is like, the way you escape out here is so
Well, you
like
know that.
cliche video game, like there's a hole in the ceiling. Like, I don't know.
I guess they only have so many options.
Woo!
They just let us go in this one.
Well,
What the hell
someone
just
lets us
happened?
go.
Of course, they took our weapons.
It's okay, we can just kick the door down. Kick the door
I could
down!
kick.
Kick
I'm
the
allowed to kick still. And punch.
Hey, there's our gear.
It's nice that they put it so close by,
Yeah,
and
like
it's so shiny.
it's very shiny, very clean weapons.
All right.
I can't. Okay. Woo!
It's time for you to do all the work while I
Good
sit here
luck.
and reap the rewards.
Sounds good.
Thanks.
It's also a whatchamacallit in here.
Rats?
No, emblem.
Oh, it's. Oh, really? I didn't realize that.
Medallion, I think they're called blue medallions in this one.
Ow. Yeah, I'm
Sheriff, that
fine.
was sort of
I'm all
graceful. At
right.
least you didn't get eaten by it.
Yeah, I
You
just landed
sure?
on my back.
She don't look all right. Hey, break down the door. Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Use your gun. Thanks.
Shoot it.
Bad for a girl.
Shoot it in the face or wherever because it breaks into like a million pieces. Nice. Good
Damn
kick.
right.
I liked it. And then they give you this false impression that you've beaten it because they open the door, but it's still alive.
I think they really want to put that impression on because they sort of want these things to be like unkillable.
Yeah, I suppose. I'm gonna shoot this emblem.
Where was it anyways?
Go in the
Oh, I see
corner.
it.
You could see it in the cutscene, I think.
Really, I never noticed.
Yeah.
Totally missed that one.
Sherry.
Oh, I'm sorry, did you need something?
It just so happens that every single switch in this facility is built for two
Yeah,
people.
right?
That's just crazy.
Who the fuck would do that?
Mad umbrella scientists. Neo Umbrella, I think they are in this one.
Neo Umbrella.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber.
I
To
can see you
activate
in this.
elevator, please attach reserve
You can
battery.
what?
I don't know, for some reason the camera like panned over to where you
Sir?
were.
Oh, just like standing by the
Where
switch
the
like
hell
an
is it?
idiot.
Yeah.
Won't know till we
As if
find
we
it.
know what we have to do. Pull more switches.
And they
We
do it
will.
at
Battery
exactly the
functions
same
activate.
time.
25
Yeah, we're just
percent
that good.
chance.
It's so
There's
synchronized and
more?
wonderful.
Damn it.
Is that? I can hear it. It's here.
I don't want to shoot it because I have like no ammo.
Okay. You don't want to just kick it?
I mean, I could kick
That's
it.
hardly practical. We got no
But we have
choice.
a lot of puzzling to do,
Really, there's no
so.
other way up? Oh well.
This can get way too confusing.
Okay, we're starting on B.
Oh wait, no, we gotta just.
Yeah, E. My switch is here. Let's see if I can kick this.
Oh
Nope.
God! Holy shit!
Whew! I was gonna say, save me, Sherry, but I think you did.
Gotta buy us dinner first.
No! Oh, those things are so dangerous if they get like really close to your face.
Yeah.
Nice.
They're like regenerators, re-deads, and fucking xenomorphs all in one.
Are xenomorphs from Dead Space?
No, they're from the movie Aliens.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you probably know what I'm talking about. Have you not seen Aliens?
I don't think so.
I'll send you a picture of one after. You'll know what I'm talking about. Very distinct looking.
I'll see it and it will all make sense.
It will. Okay, that goes down to C?
Yeah.
Right, okay, we go to C and then it gets confusing after C.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
This way. I'm gonna run past you.
He'll come back to kill us later.
Yeah, he'll be back. They don't move that fast, though.
But if you stay still for too long, they creep up on you.
The silent killer. I'm going the wrong way.
I don't know if it's silent. They kind of, like, squeal.
Yeah, they kind of do make a disturbing sound. Here we go.
Or maybe soothing to some. Who am I to judge?
Whatever floats your
ocean. God, oh my god! Save me!
I saved
that was
you.
Fucking scary. Kick
you
him off the edge.
I didn't say,
god,
oh,
let
shit.
Him go! Go!
No, and then we missed the elevator! Why? This is what we were talking about! Oh god.
It's almost a little too ironic. Die, motherfucker.
Jesus.
You don't belong in this world. I'm sorry, I can't control where I spin this thing.
It's okay. Okay, elevator's here.
Don't leave me. No! Jesus Christ.
I left you!
I see that.
I'm going down to sea. I'll take care of stuff here ahead of time for all the kindness you gave to me on the earlier floor.
Come on, elevator, come on. Okay. God damn it, that was horrifying.
Okay. Oh god.
Are you okay?
More. They just keep crawling through the vents.
Yeah,
I don't know if they just keep spawning or what.
If you wait long enough, more will spawn.
Alright. I say we hit these switches then, because I'm not really too keen on waiting for them to come around.
Oh no? They seem like friendly people.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, fuck.
I was gonna say totally friendly to eat your brains out. Okay, let's try that again.
Let's try this. Okay. Right. Who designed this?
Some sort of evil scientist.
Okay, now I need to go back to the one we were just at. And you need to go to the new one.
Okay. Sure, I can find my way. So.
Did you make it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo. Yeah, you need to go to the. I need to go back to the one that we were at, which I think is F, and you need to go to D. Yeah, here you go.
D?
That's your
I
stuff.
Think it's just loot?
Yeah, oh, and
I'll
then you can go to E
it.
From D, though. That's the difference. I can't get to D, and D takes you to E.
Oh. Hmm. Does it now?
It does.
So you need to find an alternate way,
yes,
then.
Yes, I do.
I can't really help you there. I don't know.
Yeah, I know you can't. That's the problem. So I'm trying to figure that out. I always get confused here. Every time I... Yeah, you throw that thing at the wall, Sherry.
Because I also can't get back on that other elevator. It won't... It actually physically won't let me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so I need to find my way.
And I need to go up a level, but I'm just wondering if there's anything here that I need to do. Although it doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, hey!
Oh, well how did you do that? Where are...
I
connects...
Off.
Oh, okay.
I know where I need to get off. We need to go up a level, but I was just wanting to see if there's anything I could do.
Okay, this is where I could...
So there's your stop.
Yep. Okay, now I know.
Now you're good. Now you're good.
Now I'm good.
It's just that connecting business.
Yeah, you get a little confused. Well, I do.
And I'm coming.
Well.
You're so mature.
I'm extremely mature.
How old are you again? 22.
Actually, yeah, in a couple days. Oh, did you see the hand there just like jumped into the fence, committed suicide? Can a hand commit suicide?
I don't know.
I don't know. Good answer. Oh shit.
That
sucks to be you.
Ah.
Kick him into the thing. Yeah. Oh no, bad.
Oh
no. Woo!
I think there's one near you too, so be careful.
Wait, oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
No. No.
Why would you do that? Look at this thing. It's so. It's really unsafe. Okay, which way are we going?
This is fucking a little scary, actually. I don't know.
That crane might do the trick.
That. Oh my god, it's on my side.
I can come over here now, though.
Oh, look at that. You can.
Yeah, because the electric fence is out.
Sorry.
Holy shit.
Sorry. Friendly fire?
Yes.
Oh, well. No! No, don't let it. Don't let it rape me. Don't let it do it. No. I'm sorry, I shot you.
I'm sorry. Please help me.
I don't want
to
help.
Alright. We need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, we do, but I want that herb. God damn it.
This is getting a little dire. Alright, I'll just go ahead then and
save the day.
I'll see what I can do. Ooh, those boxes here. I need to smash those first.
Get rid of some shit. I need to drop some, like, ammo or something.
Or refill your guns, I guess, if they're not full.
They are full. I always reload my stuff.
Oh, okay. Alright. Let's start to get out of here.
Here we go. Wait. Oh, no.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
I was, like, floating.
Yeah.
I'm fresh out of patience, pal.
Ah, fuck. Wait, back off. Back off a little bit. Wait, no.
No!
Oh, no. I'm trying to save you. I'm trying to save you!
It's okay. You're...
Come back. Come back. I said a bomb.
You did a good job. I'm trying. I'm also trying to heal us both, because we're both so low on health.
Yeah, we are.
There we go.
God.
Oh, my God. Do we have to kill this guy to be able to move on, or is it just...
I don't know.
Or is it slowly moving us down?
Jesus!
I think it's just moving us down. Because this is, F. We weren't on this level before. Oh, and now it's gonna kill us. Great. Whose idea was it to build a giant elevator in the middle of a volcano, huh?
As your god! Okay. Some genius. I'm sure he thought this out right now.
It kind of reminds me of Resident Evil 2 in a way.
A little bit, yeah. Sure. There's actually something like this in Darkseid Chronicles, too.
Yeah, I'm fine. Hurry!
Because that game had Resident Evil 2 stuff in it.
Yeah,
maybe
but it also
why?
Had a unique campaign, and that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, did it?
But you are right. Oh god, he's right behind us!
All the buttons!
Down the button! No! No, no, no! He's gonna get
so
your butt!
Hard.
He's gonna get your butt!
You can probably, like, hear it. It's one of those things where you're, like, pressing so hard that you can hear it.
That's how you
That's
know.
When you know it's intense.
Yeah. That's how you know. But it sucks to be that guy.
Just a little. Whew! Okay.
And look, we got back to where we started. How convenient is that?
No kidding.
Oh,
just so
stuff?
Happens.
I like stuff.
There was just one box, I think. But yes, I like stuff too. I agree.
I like stuff. Yay.
All that for the elevator.
Yeah, isn't that awesome?